fantastic time today. Ross and Green, absolutely amazing, just so inspirational. Watching now, Green actually backstage was fantastic. The amount of work that he's put into every one of his pieces is just amazing, actually, to see. He's unbelievable, actually.
That's work. There's no life there, it's all work.
So tonight we're going to, everyone here loves a decade, and everyone knows their favourite decade that they love. So you like us, we've picked our favourite decade, and we've coordinated them in together, and trying to jumble them up, we've got 70s with 20s, and 40s with 60s. So as you can see tonight, my model is Jessica. And I've gone like what a real 60s underneath with big hair, because I think the trends in the 60s were fabulous, and the shapes of the hair. And then I've kind of put a neat 70s over it, and I'm going to finish it off with a little bit of finger waving to the front. Really quick technique that you can use in the salon, simple work. Obviously it's a little bit bigger tonight for the stage, but I hope you like it. The one thing about upstyling that's slightly different that you can use on the salon floor is you can really put in your style and your individuality into all the upstyles. That, you know, you can put your signature on each upstyle and make it different and take ideas from pieces that you see and make it your own. And basically, I love the 60s, I love the 50s and the 60s. Big hair, I love plaits, and I personally love really big soft styles. So with my model, Jennifer, I have done, basically I've plaited and it's teased out each plait. So I've really been really flat and placed them over a really big padding. And just to add that little bit of detail, I've also put a lovely, really, really big soft finger wave to the side. Two things that you wouldn't usually see together, but I decided I liked it. With Jennifer,
I put a pad in the bottom, really low down, quite white. I plaited all of her hair and did a fan out into really flat white sections and placed it over her pattern. And just kept a panel out of the front, and I did a really soft finger wave, which is basically just putting your medium-sized curlers and combing and brushing it out. You don't have to do so much setting. Martha has gone with the really classical finger wave. And really just keep it simple. There was only three sections in that, and it should be a salon up style. It takes 30 minutes, and that's basically what we wanted to keep tonight.
There you go, we hope you like it.